Hi, welcome to your hair appointment. You had a scheduled time. Okay, what time was it? All right, thanks for letting me know. What were you looking for today? A simple cut, okay. You want it pretty short on the sides. All right, nothing special, kind of like mine. Okay, I can go ahead and do that for you. And longer in the top. Well, that's the easiest cut. That doesn't take any longer than 10 minutes, so I can go ahead and fulfill that request for you. Okay, awesome. Yeah, sorry, I didn't recognize your name. You're new here, right? Yeah. We didn't even realize you called in for an appointment. Oops, but thankfully, because it's a short, quick, simple, easy cut, we can fill you in real quick, okay? Even though you weren't on the schedule. Well, just sit and I'll get started. Easier on my trimmers. Do you hear that pot of coffee brewing? Do you want some? No. Okay. You'll just want to get out of here quick. Oh, you have an important business meeting. What about? Okay. Interesting. So what do you do? I've never heard of that before. This isn't gonna take too long. These are a bit squeaky and old and rusty, though. I do have to replace them generally soon, but no big deal. Anything new? Anything exciting going on? I should hear about. Don't worry, I won't add it to the hairdresser gossip book. Okay. Well, looks like it's done, so if you want some, there you go. Yeah, it looks like it's thinning out a bit, but it's no big deal. We're just getting the loose straggler ends out. Those loose ends. You know, we have to get those and snip them first before we go in with the trimmer, because otherwise it starts to fizzle out, and it's like mowing through a ton of hay rather than grass. Take offense to that. Some people do. They get self-conscious and they think like, oh, something's wrong with my hair. No, nothing personal. Yeah, you make my job easier because your hair is so short already on the sides. We will have to do touch-ups with a couple different trimmers though, but other than that, pretty easy. Let's see if it's... turn your head this way. And that way. Lean your head down. squeakiness to be a bit of a pet peeve, if you ask me. We do have earplugs if it really bothers you that much, but I'm sure it's fine. Like I said, we're almost done. Don't have much to part through to begin with, so you're fine. Wow, yours is pretty short in the back as well, so it really is like the haircut you want. Okay, that's all we need. Trimming is done. The mostly irritating process is complete, so generally short, so there we go. Just make sure it's secure. Okay. Well, I'll just go in and begin do this all around and then go in with the smaller trimmer size. So here we go. Mostly, I just need to go in with the other smaller one for the sides and then touch up with the smallest one we have, which is basically the free room, which was without a card. So I will just go in with the back and sides here with the small one, and then I'll do that. So you just enjoy. It's tickling, yeah. Frequent comment we get about this one. I know. It's incredibly loud, but hopefully you consider trying out our ear plugs sometime so you don't have to hear me talk. go in with a medium sized one and blend the two.
Okay.
It's gonna take just 2 seconds of your time. This less annoying part, I will just touch up your sideburns in the back, okay?
Alright.
Would you like your eyebrows as well?
Okay.
I can do that for you. And maybe get some loose ones that kind of made it out. Just kind of line it. Let's see. Ones, but I can just quickly trim those down. No big deal. Just evening out. There we go. And here as well. It can be a bit difficult to do them over the brows, but you come here for hair, not brows, right? Let's see here. Check the back one this time. Let's see if we need to even out the back of the burns. Sorry, the side burns. Looks like you are free to go. Alright. Thanks for stopping by. Feel free to make payment at the front. I'm glad to help you out today. And be sure to schedule an appointment for if you want to come next time and ask for me, okay? Alright. Take care now. Oh, yes. I'm glad you enjoyed. It looks good. Looks like mine.